Hi, welcome to Serious Insights in Sweatpants. Today we are looking at the VogDuo charger that brings you USB and USB-C charging to your vehicle. Do a little bit of unboxing in a second and we'll see you then. So here we have two versions of the VogDuo Charger Go, which is a 57 watt car charger, and it allows you to charge a MacBook, as it says there, as well as your phone. Interestingly, it is very, very lightweight. Let me take out the one that I pre-opened, and then I'll talk about the opening side of it in a second. But it's very, very lightweight, very thin, and it has USB-A. USB-C and an indicator light for charging. That's all there is to it. Very simple, but very powerful because it will both charge a notebook computer, not just your phone, as well as an iPad Pro and your phone at the same time. Now, from a packaging standpoint, I appreciate the cardboard, and that's all recyclable. The blister pack does not seem to have recycling on it, which I always take as a negative. It does come with a USB-C charging cord. The assumption I'm guessing is that you already have plenty of mini USB as well as lightning cables. This cover also does not have recycling on it. And then when you actually, I open the box itself, it has a plastic coating around it. So I'm not a big fan of a lot of plastic, especially if the plastic is not sufficiently marked for recycling. So that's really the only negative I have with this, is that it's kind of hard to get into. It's overwrapped with plastic, has a plaster cover, plastic blister pack that are not recyclable. But other than that, really, really like the form factor. It's very stylish looking, nice shiny plastic on it, will fit multiple, you know, car decors with, you can get the red with the black or the black with the red, and it's, you know, a really nice size, and won't take up a lot of space in your vehicle. So that is the VogDuo Charger Go 57 watt car charger, and we'll leave you at that. Hi, I hope this unboxing brought you a charge. Subscribe to Serious Insights in Sweatpants YouTube channel and come to seriousinsights.net for more reviews and management thinking. See you soon.